He's Bob Luck the third.
How about you stop about right here is good.
This is good?
Yeah, just tell me what happened, what you know.
I don't know. I was walking down the Gulch this morning, and Robert Moondragon told me that there was some good news, and I said, what's that? And he said that Dale and Ryan had come to an agreement, that they had made friends, and that they both said that, yeah, they probably did something wrong, but they both are okay about it now, you know. So I think that, I think the story's over. I think we've moved on.
Showed up down in the Gulch this morning and spoke with Dale, and I know everyone's familiar with what's been going on down here. And Dale and Ryan at Whyld met at about 7:30 this morning and shook hands and hugged, and they both kind of came to an awareness that there was really no one at fault. It was more of a misunderstanding right from the start. Ryan may have taken things a little too personally. They both agreed that there's no fault. The whole thing got totally blown out of proportions. And the long and short is they hugged and shook hands, and everybody is happy. The drama is over.
Pretty much Ryan Hunter came up, apologized to me, and that was all I really wanted in the first place. And he offered if I ever needed any help, he'd do what he could, and other than that, he was real nice about it, and about time.
There will be peace in the valley. There will be peace in the valley for me, oh Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness,
no sorrow, oh my Lord, and no trouble I see.
There will be peace.